Welcome to Gord Field in Detroit Rock, Michigan. Nice town, isn't it, Bricks?
Well, by nice, you mean a town that would welcome you by cold cocking you in the head with a vacuum cleaner and stealing your luggage in the middle of a motel check-in and throwing you off the bridge into a polluted lake while enjoying your morning walk to the stadium? Then yes, Grin, very nice town. Couldn't be lovelier.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The New Gorleans Zombies battle the Motor City Maniacs. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder. Bricks Jr., take me out.
You're a pussy.
First and ten. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
That's a 4-yard gain. Third down and a pussy here. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
And they'll line up for the punt here. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Deflected
the ball. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That's a catch for a 10-yard gain. Third down and a sliver. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
Straight through the uprights. Yeah. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and ten. But he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and ten. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Third down and six. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now and is gonna try and score. And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and ten.
Hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
One, two.
Ouch! What is this, Andy's wrestling?
And it's first and ten.
One, two.
And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
And it's first and ten.
One, two.
Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and nine.
One, two.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
First and four.
One, two.
And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Turn after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. The defenders. That's a first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, he just heard footsteps. steps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Third down and long. And he's off to the races. And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. Offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. Picks up maybe four on that play. Now here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life oh, nice hit. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We almost ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Yeah, except the zombies. They are freaks.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
When defensive players go berserk, they've been known to rip the heads off of enemy players. He drops it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third down and eight.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up five on that play. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he just lets that one go. He says, no, thank you. And the defense downs it. And it's first and ten. Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and five. Feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And that is called for a first down. First and ten.
Hey man, nobody can touch me with eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Second down in a mile. And we're at the 2-minute warning.
I gotta pee.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Kinda reminds me of that painting of dead carving the turkey. Grandma, the whole family. Look at that Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. With a punishing hit. And it's first and ten.
One, two, nine.
And the quarterback calls a sonic blast, dirty trick, and throws. And like bricks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. The ten. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score. Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
Now, what about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grip, but it keeps coming back to him.
Second, the offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or kill and cheat more. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and ten. One in for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponent.
I want to take a beast boost injection too.
Now that is weird side effects, Bricks. Oh, with the brain scrambler.
Such bullshit. I got money on this game. These guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. If I talk, I mean stomp them into the ground.
first, and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. It appears that the last ref was calling his stockbroker during the huddle, and that tipped him off. It looks like he won't be buying that boat anytime soon, huh? First down and forever. He's not going down, and the defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup. The team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the ref. Come on, guys, get with it.
Attack him and kill him. Jeez.
First down and a mock, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Oh, he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Third down and forever.
Hot one, hot two.
To the air and came up big. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
First and 10. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. And that catch will give them a first down. First and 10. One potato, two potato, three potato, four. The defense just blew up a player who thought he was going to score. Oh, that hot potato dirty trick gets him every time. And it's first and 10.
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. Talk about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Now this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game. He looked okay, I think. Not my type, though. A little...
That looked like the QB's fault. If he held the ball spikes out like it was supposed to, the kicker would have never missed.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So is that cheerleader.
Second down and 10. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Huge pass play for 1 yard. Second down and 9. He refuses to go to 3 yard catch on the play.
Every little bit counts. Those 3 yarders might grow up to be somebody one day.
Third down and 6.
Hot one, hot two.
For a second there. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on MFL Game Day.
MFL isn't episodic. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. Normally that would be a first down, but he had a whole lot of ground to make up. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. And that'll bring up third down in inches. Man, he shuffled his feet so well on that play. He should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down! And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and 10.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
First and 10. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. It's called a suck, and he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Second down and 4. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Third and 4. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. And these guys think kicking is
place for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
And he gets into the end zone for the conversion. Normally, I don't advocate for changing the station, but for the sake of your eternal soul, I'd understand if you want to cut away during this ritualistic dance.
Grim? The crowd started chanting.
Yes, they did. We're going to go ahead and lock the announcer's booth until he's done dancing. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten. That's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And he punched his way out of that tackle. Third down and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two.
Just got crushed. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. Run it for a couple of yards. And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier better watch out because if he gets hit.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Everyone, this is the finisher's time.
Chains, that's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. First down and 6. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and 10. Oh, nice hit. Second and 3. I'm surprised no one used to call
it a party night.
statue of Paul Bunyan getting carved up by the Texas Chainsaw Guy. Disturbing, yet interesting.
And he bursts into the end zone for the score! What a run!
Yeah, I'd like to say take the camera off him so he can just continue this game, but that's how we lost our last seven camera guys. Orcs really love their spotlight. They want more points, so they're going for two. No one was going to stop him. That's 2 points. The kicker's gonna have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. First down. They quickly call a timeout, hoping to save some time for their offense. And it's first and 10.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And with one timeout remaining, the defense has to get something going here. Second down and 6. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. The defense takes its final timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore, so they'll need to stop the offense. Third down and a pussy hair. Butterfingers, he should have had that one. They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. I just may be in commentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward. And so the Motor City Maniacs get their asses handed to them here at home. You can smell the Molotov cocktails in the air.
Oh, that's my rubber foot again. Call the spaceship.
Hey, ow! It was close for a while, but in the end, it was just too much for them, and they couldn't get it done.
Sounds like your wedding night, doesn't it?
Hey, they got pills for that. You know that commercial where they show a mummy getting a boner?
What the hell are you talking about, Bricks?
I don't know. I get confused often. I'm on a lot of painkillers.
Well, moving right along, let's hear what the MVP has to say. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.